Welcome to the Agent Program, Initiate. I'll be waiting for you inside. Follow the lights, please. Majestic, isn't it? I'm Diana. I'll take you to your quarters.
Someone likes to keep secrets.
Secrets are our stock and trade. Besides, from what I hear, you have a few of your own. I'm not like you, in case you're wondering. I'm in the Handler program. Agents and handlers work in unity. You know the expression, know your enemy? Well, that part is my job.
Knowing your enemy is only half the victory.
I know. You also need to know yourself. I'm working on it. I read your case file. Impressive work. Partly textbook, but I suppose field work never is. Tell me, what did it feel like, taking lives?
Random. Disordered.
Is that why you came here? Why you let us test you?
Maybe I'm not the only one being tested.
Well, we are here. Basic training starts at 0600 hours. I should leave you to prepare.
Are you sure about this?
I am.
There are no second chances, Miss Burnwood. Not here.
I choose him.
May I inquire why? A blank slate? Antisocial? Apathetic and unresponsive? No doubt the boy shows promise, but...
Perhaps I see possibility where others see limitation. Isn't that what a handler does, sir?
We'll see. Anyone can kill Miss Burnwood. He still remembers nothing?
If he does, he's not sharing.
We will check up on his story. The hospital in Romania. In the meantime, keep him under close watch.
Welcome to Advanced Mission Training. This operation originally took place in Sydney. The target was Calvin Ritter, infamous cat burglar, also known as the Sparrow. You will need to infiltrate the yacht, isolate and eliminate your target and exfiltrate, all without arousing suspicion. And remember, as an ICA agent, you are the most dangerous person in any room. But blunt force will get you nowhere in this business, and a true assassin never calls attention to himself. Good luck, Initiate. As previous tests have established, you exhibit an unusual level of enhanced sensory perception. Use your instinct now to sense the position and movement of people around you and identify your target. That mechanic is in your way. Sneak up and subdue him quietly. You put on his clothes. That's a first. Might just work, though. People do tend to see uniforms, not faces. Be cautious, though. Some people are more observant than others. Not bad, Initiate. Before you move on, I suggest you hide your tracks. You have a much greater chance of success if your actions go undetected. The toilet should do the trick. Right. They won't find him anytime soon. Thank you. This particular uniform should get you access through the staff entrance. Just act normal.
How are you doing?
Hold on. That mechanic with his back turned? He's what we call an enforcer. He knows his crew and he'll see right through your disguise, so stay out of his line of sight. You're in. Well done, Initiate. Right, now for the tricky part. Start by locating your target. Intel suggests he's around the bar area.
All curated with so much love and care. It's okay. Is there a Ritter's yacht looks like? I wouldn't mind seeing that house.
Huh. You don't waste any time, do you?
Yeah. Hello there.
Expected.
Oh, no,
this private deck is off limits for mechanics.
Not my call, but
if assimilation is the name of your game, you'll need a better disguise.
Looks like all crafts are open.
Welcome. Mr. Ritter's expecting. What'll it be?
Gonna leave a mark. Good thing we have insurance. Okay. Unlike mechanics, the cabin crew is allowed upstairs access. I see what you're getting at. Very unorthodox. I like it.
Yacht crew is clear.
The target's private deck. Now we're getting somewhere. Ah, but according to intel, Ritter is another enforcer who picks his own cabin crew. So tread carefully.
Go ahead, sailor.
The target will spot you if you get too close. To eavesdrop on his conversation, try and find a way to blend in.
Back already? Buddy, making us look bad. Chew your food, why don't you?
Blending in, I see. Well done, Initiate.
So good of you to fly down. Can I offer you a drink?
Oh, no, thank you. No. Not before six. My wife is very insistent about that rule.
My sympathies. So, excellent timing. I just had the computer set up in my office. Shall we?
Yes, please. Lead the way.
Nice impression. If we win, you can fix me a drink. Anyway, sounds like Ritter is about to have a private meeting with the gentleman in white. This could be useful.
Well, I was hoping Giles would join the
movie. Yacht crew, impressive.
Clearly, Ritter doesn't want to be disturbed. Try sneaking around the back.
Oh, that's cute. The whole office.
So you took him in yet?
Wow, so you got the blueprints. Most impressive.
People get what they pay for, Mr. Norfolk. And you paid for the best. Here, I'll pull the files for you. Not my usual scene, technology. Most of my clients are art collectors. So what is it anyway? Some type of reactor?
Well, not just a reactor, Mr. Ritter. It's more of a revolution. 50 years ahead of its time, maybe even more, maybe 75 or 100. I don't...
Yes, I would say that's strange.
Well, I'm rooting for you. Now what's that password? Always slips my mind. Give me a second. It's just on the tip of my tongue.
Slipped your mind. Happens to my wife all the time.
Birth date in reverse. Damn it. Almost had it.
Maybe you...
Please don't do that.
Maybe your childhood pet? You could try that.
Wait, was it glass cutter? No, but something worked.
Now is your chance. Use your silent pistol or the client will notice.
Use that before. What's up?
Just a moment, Mr. Norfolk.
Slipped your mind. Happens to my wife.
Your target is down. Head calmly towards an exit. The red car marks your exfiltration point. Simply push the button and you're in the clear. Advanced mission training complete. And may I say, elegantly done, Initiate. I guess my hunch was right about you. I look forward to the final test.
How did you know?
I told you he had talent.
His stats are off the charts. Such skills and reflexes. They can only be the result of previous training. Power like that, with no moral restraint, he could be dangerous.
I thought that was rather the point, sir.
All agents have weak spots, Miss Burnwood. Pressure points, to keep them in check. But this one... Perhaps it would be better to just...
Give me a chance, sir. Give him a chance. I will take full responsibility.
Very well. It's your show.
Welcome back, Initiate. As an ICA agent, every challenge you face can be overcome in multiple ways. Complete this exercise again, this time attacking it from a different angle. Vary your strategy. Improvise. We will be watching.
Thank you. sir!
Right.
Give up the rifle!
Jesus! Drop that damn thing! Don't let him get away! Let him have it!
All right, somebody help me!